Are you thinking about getting your master's in nutrition? Check out University of Bridgeport's Dynamic Human Nutrition program. It might just be the perfect fit for you. If you have questions about how you can earn your degree in human nutrition and start your career as a nutritionist, keep watching. We'll ask and answer the most frequently asked questions about topics like program structure, career opportunities, and more. How does UB's program approach human nutrition? At UB, our program emphasizes clinical nutrition using a both individualized and functional approach. This means assessing each individual to understand the root cause of their symptoms and offering them personalized nutrition advice based on that assessment. What does the human nutrition program entail? There are three required prerequisite courses: anatomy and physiology, which may be waived by undergraduate anatomy and physiology 1 and 2 courses; introduction to biochemistry, which may be waived by 2 semesters of general or organic chemistry or 1 semester of biochemistry; and nutrition fundamentals, which may be waived by introductory nutrition. The coursework for our program can be completed in 24 months. It may be shorter if the prerequisite courses have been satisfied. Students who have taken these courses as undergraduates may be eligible to have them waived, but for those students without a science background, UB offers these prerequisite courses as the first term in the program. Our program is 100% online. We've worked hard to provide strategies for communication and support. We've created a nutrition advisement center that all students in our program have access to. This allows students in all stages of the program to communicate with one another. It's also the place where student resources can be found and includes a community bulletin board. We also have a student-run mentoring program, which has been successful in supporting students in their courses as well as in professional development skills. What kind of career can I expect after graduating from the Human Nutrition Program? For the past couple years, we've been inviting alumni to share their postgraduate experiences with our current students via online panel discussions. To offer a few examples, one of our graduates created a practice dedicated to nutritional support of various skin conditions. Another has chosen to focus on supporting those with autoimmune conditions. Some of our graduates work as client educators for laboratories that perform nutritional testing. Others are working for supplement companies, researching and writing briefs on their products. We have graduates working for a variety of nonprofits and government agencies, such as the Women, Infants, and Children Nutrition Program, which is federally funded. And many of our graduates also go on to teach or work in academic settings such as colleges and universities or other nutrition education programs. The unifying thread through all of these seemingly divergent practices is the ability to adapt the breadth of knowledge about human nutrition to various professional environments, whether that means assessing individuals and providing personalized nutrition and lifestyle advice, or helping companies and organizations develop, market, and implement nutrition programs and products. What is the difference between a nutritionist and a dietitian? Those terms are often used interchangeably, and there is overlap between the two. However, there are also some differences in training and typical workplaces. Dietitian usually refers to the RDN, or Registered Dietitian Nutritionist, who has earned a national certification based on completion of an approved bachelor's program, supervised practice experience, and passing an exam overseen by their certifying agency, which is the Commission on Dietetic Registration, or the CDR. So, RDN's training tends to include conventional dietary philosophy and intervention, as well as mass food management, distribution, and food safety. RDNs traditionally work in an institutional setting, such as hospitals, nursing homes, long-term care facilities, and school systems. While nutritionist on its own is not a well-defined term, nutritionists who meet certain qualifications will earn a certification that indicates they have met rigorous standards. Requirements to earn this certificate include a master's degree in a nutrition-related field, supervised practice experience, and passing an exam overseen by the board for certification of nutrition specialists. The biggest difference between a nutritionist and a dietitian is in their training. As the CNS has an emphasis on personalized nutrition with a more functional, holistic approach, while RDNs provides nutritional counseling and education using a more traditional approach with an emphasis on disease management. So choosing between these two paths is really a function of a student's career goals and their interests. Thanks for watching. If you're considering a career in nutrition, we're confident that UB's online human nutrition program is the right fit for you. To learn more and apply for the human nutrition program, please visit bridgeport.edu/nutrition.